30 years of Chernobyl disaster is not a nice anniversary. So I think we should learn from that, and we should also learn from Fukushima. There is no safe nuclear reactor. History tells us that you can ensure whatever you want. You can say that there will be no accident. There will be accidents. It's a question of time. The good news, and it's of course bad news when we see the damage which both Chernobyl and Fukushima have done, and I think we should be honest also about nuclear waste. We have no solution. It's not because you dig something under that you are sure that you will not have a problem, especially because nuclear waste is generated in 40 years, but it's a problem for hundreds, if not thousands of years, and you cannot guarantee that it will stay where it is. The good news is that innovation technology is moving. This is Luxembourg, so in Germany, our near border, we have wind turbines. We have one of the biggest pump storage in Europe. So the future, and the future is already today, is solar energy, renewable energy onshore, and renewable energy offshore. And I think what I hope that also Czech Republic and Slovak Republic, which were a bit the powerhouses of the Soviet Union, which have still this idea, you cannot drive an economy if you don't have very big coal or nuclear standing on your ground. The Baltic Sea is not far away from Prague. Germany has built power lines or power cables which are longer than the distance between a Polish or another offshore wind turbine who will stand in the Baltic Sea and will bring electricity to Prague or to other parts of Central Europe. And this electricity will be reliable. It will not pose any risk to anybody anywhere on the planet. And it will be much cheaper than any new reactor which you could build somewhere in Europe or somewhere in the world. New nuclear reactors cost more than the double of new offshore wind and more onshore wind and also solar. So if you want to drive a thriving economy, and I think that is what probably Central Europe also wants, cheaper option, which is also the safe option and the climate-friendly option, is working together with others in a greater geographical area to take profit of cheap renewables in the Baltic Sea, in the Black Sea, and then onshore wind and solar, connect it through electric cable, link it to pump storage stations, and then you can run a smooth, zero carbon and no risk power system, which is cheaper than a risky nuclear new investment.